And I look at what is happening, and you know, in my eyes, my personal eyes, not I cannot represent my family, I cannot represent ABS. It looks highly political, highly political. But that being said, I respect their decisions and I respect what they have done. I will accept it. It's painful.
Napakalungkot po para sa lahat, hindi lang po ito kasi para sa amin, para ito sa libu-libong mga empleyado na kasalukuyang kasama din namin ngayon at sa milyong-milyong nanonood at napapasaya ng ABS-CBN.